DL, Fuzi, CCGFG, Bari and Timamo. On lane number 2, Norway, Alesund's Rowing Club. Lane 3, Germany, from Weiblingen, Bad Waldsee, Stuttgart, Cannstatter and Nürtingen. Lane number 4, International Combined Crew from Pirnael, Rotation Berlin, Regatas Rosario from Argentina and Brandenburg from Germany. And then, attention, lane number 5, Slovenian crew from Rowing Club Bled and Maribor. And on the lane number 6, Ireland from Fermoy Rowing Club, Shandon, Neptune and St. Michael's Rowing Club. And a quick notice from lane number 5, where Slovenian boat is rowing with Tomas Pirih, Rob Kolander and Miha Pirih. They won 4th place on Olympic Days Games in Beijing in men's 4. Then we have also Sadik Mukic, Janis Klemenčič, Denis Žvegel and Milan Janša in this boat, bronze medalist from Olympic Games in Barcelona, but also winners from yesterday's men's 4. And we also have Milan Mandic today in the boat with Jaka Vogt, a coxswain. So let's see how things stand at the halfway point. Na polovici proge, torej v vodstvu prav slovenski usmerec z dvema sekundama prednosti pred progo številka 4, kjer vesla mednarodna zasedba iz Nemčije in Argentine.
Ja, ostanimo vlasti na tribunah! Kje ste navijači?
100 meters to the finish line and I will just say we will get another gold medal for Slovenia, for Slovenian famous 8, few more strokes and that's it, gold medal for Slovenia, for Rowing Club Bled and Maribor, congratulations!
Andrzej, hvala lepa, na odru pa so počakali, športno počakali predstavniki zmagovalne skupine 3, so World Rowing Master winners from the heat number 3, Russia Dynamo!